I think one of the greatest moments for me was the publication of the New Woman Rules, because not just being a part of that and being delighted to be a part of it, but also to make so many new friends who were also included in the book. And many of us actually did the breast cancer 60-mile walk, the Susan B. Komen walk, as a result of that. And so we bonded even more, and we've stayed in great touch. And I think that's the ultimate gift for the next generation of new, is that they have this book to look at and all of the stories. I started my career with Procter & Gamble in 1975, and any meeting I was in, I couldn't find anyone that looked at all like me. And I was happy to work for Procter & Gamble, and I was happy to be included in the industry, but it certainly wasn't aspirational for me until I fell in love with the industry. And back then, there just weren't that many women to share with. And when I see the industry today, I see a whole new world of women that actually can make a great choice to choose this industry. New, I believe, has transformed the industry from one that was part of a number of choices for women to an aspirational industry. And I think that New has been the catalyst for that in so many ways. And being a part of it and seeing it grow and see the young women coming in and literally aspiring to be executives in the industry is in large part because of the impact of New. When we talk about our proudest moments, having been in the industry for over 35 years, and fallen in love with it over those years, I watched my daughter go through business school and all of the choices that she had for her career. And my proudest moment in all those years came on June 6, 2011, when Haley started her career with Procter & Gamble. And it just made me realize that it is an aspirational industry, and it should be, and that I just wish everything for her in terms of all the opportunities that she'll have being a part of this great industry. I think it's been transformational in so many ways, because the industry was just part of a choice. And even though 80% of the choices in retail in our industry are made by women, and the shopping trip is so much is made by women, this industry wasn't aspirational for women. It was just one of many choices. And I think New has transformed that to the word aspirational.